sé. Right.
Don't let that old man ask the question.
Tony Dan?
Jen, you got that?
Yeah. So you hear that every day, don't you?
You got some teaching under here, don't you? Okay, so I used to ask God to help me. Just ask God to help me. And I asked if I might help him to do his work through me. That's a huge switch. At first, that's why we come to God. We don't say, how can I help you out, God? That's why I'm coming to you. It's all about you and me.
Yes, yes.
When did you hear God calling you to serve him? All of us have a call in our lives. When did you hear God call you to serve? In the beginning, in small rooms, this is Jen's favorite room. Okay, when did you hear call you? And what did he ask you to do? What did he ask you to do? How did he go? From his perspective. Now, how do you think of it? How do you go from this? What is God calling you to do in this season? We all go through various seasons. It's a simple process. In the spring, it's time to plant. It's time to weed. It's time to clear out. There are different seasons. There's a time to water. There's a time to harvest. There's a time to rest and get rejuvenated for the next thing of God.